'Twas the year of our Lord 1239. There once lived a girl of the royal line. The ancient stories do recall. She was the fairest of them all. In a castle made of stone, any night she slept alone. Any noise that would raise the dead couldn't wake her sleepy head. Maiden's hand. Her father said, no, go away. She's gonna marry a king one day. The stranger, he came back again, fighting with 10,000 men. The battle cries filled up with dread, but couldn't wake her sleepy head. Da-dee-da-dee-da-da-da-da. The fighting lasted all day. The castle walls were thick and strong. The stranger cried, let her decide where her true affections lie. So the king knocked on her door. Only you can end this war. No one knows how the story ends. Did she ever wake again? Will she ever?